You gotta practice being bold. You understand?
Yes,
sir. So now grab me with a certain. That's not hard. Grab me, like me. There you go. Go back. Grab me again. Go. Come on. That's not strong enough. Grab me. Good. Go back. Come on, smack. Harder. Good. Go back one more time. Hit me hard. Come on. Good. Come on. Good. Good. One more time. There we go. Come on. Hit me hard. Come on. Work through your fear. Good. Come on. Go back. Chest to chest. Good. Go harder. Harder. Good. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Harder. Harder. Let's go. Good. Come on. Come on. Get over that fear. Good. There you go, baby. Come on. Let's go. Work through. Come on. There you go. One more time. Chest go harder. Good. Good. You got to get over that. You hear me? What is your fear now? Look at me. Look at me. I'm trying to figure this out. Look at me. What's your fear? What's your fear? What'd you say, son? I don't understand. What do you mean doing it harder? Oh, doing it more assertive, hitting me harder? That's what you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, good. Listen, I just have to work on you understanding the difference when you're supposed to be assertive and when you're supposed to be peaceful. Because you got a real kind spirit. Look at me. But the enemy will use that against you. You understand?
Yes, sir.
If you do not know how to turn on the lion when the lion needs to come out, you will lose in here and in life. So if I'm welcoming the lion, I want you to bring the lion out. Unfortunately, too many of us as Christians have been taught that it's wrong to be angry. And the Bible says, be angry, but don't sin. You ready to bring out the lion?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go. Come around, hug me, embrace, and grab me. Smack on my back all the time. Good. Embrace it. Let's go. Go. Yeah, come on, Susan. Good. Yell, come to me. Let's go. Come on. One more time. Yell right now and come to me yelling. Go. Good. There you go, baby. Ain't nothing, you ain't hurting me. Let's go. Go. It's okay. It's okay. Come on. So come on. Good. 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 Listen, 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 listen. It's okay. It's okay. All right. Look at me. Listen, I struggle with the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to bring out the lion in
you.
I don't want to bring the lion out. It's scary, isn't it? But what you got to understand, look at me. Yahushua, Jesus, need that lion the way this world is now. Remember we talked about Yahushua turning the tables in the temple?
Yes, sir.
Was he a lamb or a lion?
A lion.
Remember?
Yes, sir.
He was a lion. It's okay. We've been lied to. It's okay to be angry as long as you don't sin. Right now, I'm asking you to let loose. Let the lion come out. And it's scary because you don't want to bring it out. But if you don't ever bring it out, Brady, you'll never know how to control it when it comes out. That's why so many boys get in trouble, have temper tantrums, rage, right? So it's a process. I don't like the lion either. I don't like it. But he was needed now. Then the lamb can come out when the lamb is needed. But right now, you got to pull that lion out. Can you give me one more time?
Ha!
Good. There you go. Embrace it. Enjoy it. Go. Juice. Come on. Good. Now what I want you to do is this so we can shift that emotion. I want you to smile. All right? Smile now. All right? Now, check this out. Now you're tricking your fear. Smile. Come on. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Come here. Watch this. You take this? All right, now, sit up. Now, that's crazy. You want to go back crying? Listen, I'm trying to teach you something. Now, I need you to shake that fear the same way. It's hard, but you gotta learn. Can you try it again?
Yes, sir.
Juice, go! Good! Go again. Juice, come on. Good, come on, come on. Juice, come on. Good. Then you go back up, let's go. Juice! Good. See the difference? It's scary, but it's a process that you gotta walk through. You are called to be as bold as a lion. Only it's written that the wicked run when ain't nobody chasing.